Hello, my name is Ran, and welcome to my channel. Every day, I look at the new games that come out on Steam, and then I look slightly into the future to see what's coming. A lot of them look very similar and seem to play very similarly, but some stand out for one reason or another. And this is what I've got to show you, some games you might be missing. Laser Attraction is a very interesting puzzle game in which you manipulate lasers to toggle switches and hit targets. There are a lot of similar games, but I've never seen it done like this. Makes me nostalgic to laser chess, and every time I look at the video, I'm just mesmerized and can't wait to play it myself. Out now in early access for $8.50. It Takes Two is the new game from Hazelight, the makers of Brothers and A Way Out. As such, this is another co-op only puzzle and action adventure. It's about two parents with a troubled relationship and their daughter who somehow turns them into dolls so they can work on it. It's chock full of cool mechanics and colorful environments, changing up the gameplay often with new abilities, making the simple traversal across the front yard into a fantastical journey of adventure. Definitely check this out if you want to play with a friend or preferably a partner. Out now for $40. I've seen Narita Boy for the first time a few years ago, and now it's officially coming out. On the surface, it looks like another action platformer, but it just oozes 80s vibes and great style. It furnishes the Techno Sword, a weapon with a very cool sounding name and a video aesthetic that I can't tell you more about without actually playing the game. So, if this tickles your nostalgias, if you're into side-scrolling action titles, or if you just want to ride a CRT monitor that is also a horse-like thing, put this on your wishlist. Out now for $25. My introduction to the Mechwarrior universe, or any type of mech game, was with Mechwarrior 2, Mercenaries. I don't know any of the lore, I don't know the clans or any of that. For me, it was just load up the game, get in your mech, blow up some other mechs, refit mech, rinse and repeat. It was awesome. The Mechwarrior 2 opening sequence is still etched deep in my brain circuits. And so, Mechwarrior 5 triggers all that good nostalgia vibes. It looks like it can use at least one more pass on the UI, but the substance seems to be there. If all you want is to get into a huge walking war machine and blast everyone else with ultra-tech weapons, get in on this. Coming out this spring, no price yet. And as always, if you like what I do, I would very much appreciate a follow on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/saberrunner, or on my YouTube page, youtube.com/saberrunner, or on my Facebook page, facebook.com/saberrunnergaming. Thank you for watching, see you next time, stay good, have fun.